In this illustration, we are given that a polychromatic beam is passing through a hydrogen gas. Here we are given that a beam of ultraviolet radiation having wavelengths 1000 angstrom to 2000 angstrom is incident on a sample of atomic hydrogen. And assuming all the atoms of gas are in ground state, we are required to find which wavelengths will have low intensity in the transmitted beam. Here, first we can calculate the range of energies in the beam. We calculate the range of energies in this polychromatic beam. Here, E1 we can write as 12431 by 1000 angstrom, which is 12.431 electron volt. And energy corresponding to 2000 angstrom, here it is 12431 by 2000 angstrom is 6.2155 electron volt. That means all energies within this range are present in the radiation beam. So all energies between E2 and E1 are present in the beam. When such a beam falls on hydrogen gas, all transitions of hydrogen gas from n equals to 1 from ground state, which lies between these two energies, will be absorbed. So here we can write above range of frequencies, or corresponding energies, the energies which are absorbed by hydrogen gas are, one will be for energy corresponding to transition 1 to 2, which is 10.2 electron volt, and other energy is for transition 1 to 3, which is 12.09 electron volt, as 1 to 4 corresponds to 12.75, which should not be present over here. So the wavelengths which are absorbed and will have low intensity in transmitted beam are, these can be given as lambda 1, which is 12431 by 10.2. That is 1218.72 angstrom, and another is lambda 2, which is 12431 divided by 12.09, corresponds to 1028.2 angstrom. So these are the two possible results in this problem. The radiation wavelengths which are absorbed and will have low intensity in the transmitted beam.